Good morning, student. This is Sir Devang, sir. And this is for class 8. Previously, I taught you about sentence. And in this class, I will teach you about types of sentences. As we know that, there are four basic types of sentences, and they are declarative sentences or simple sentences, interrogative sentences, imperative sentences, and exclamatory sentences. These different kinds of sentences in English allow us to express ourselves clearly. So, we'll start by first. And it is declarative sentences. A declarative sentence is the most basic type of sentence. Its purpose is to relay information and it is punctuated with a period. For example, the boy walked home. I love honey. He wants to eat cookies, but he doesn't know how to make them. It may be simple sentence, it's may be positive and or negative. As you can see, the sentences makes statements whether of fact or opinion. Declarative sentences can be simple or in the first two examples or compound is the or in the final example, they can also be in tense as they long as they do their basic jobs of presenting informations. Okay. Next is interrogative sentences. It means questions. Interrogative sentence interrogates or asks questions. These are direct questions or they are punctuated with a question mark. For example, why does the sun shine? Or whose dog is that? Will Sherry get to keep all her lottery winning? Many interrogative sentences start with questions, words like how or why, but others are yes, no questions. That begins with the verb instead of the noun. Also, question can start with verb. It is important to remember that interrogative sentence will require a noun and a verb to complete. Okay. Next is exclamatory sentences. It is like declarative sentences in that they make a statement instead of asking a question, but their main purpose is to express strong emotions. They are easily recognized because they end in an exclamation point of instead of period. First example, I said I wanted tacos instead of pizza. How well he sings. Wow, he just won a gold medal. It means, notice that one of the examples contains both a subject and a verb, which is still a requirement for complete sentence. As we know that it contains emotions, often used in casual conversation and written dialogues in show emotions. But they are not typically used in academic or expository writing. Okay? Next is imperative sentence. It do not simply state to fact but rather tells someone to do something, request or order. This can be in the form of friendly advice, basic instructions or more forceful commands. For example, please shut the door to keep out the bugs, turn left at the bridge, stop bothering me. It means if you have to do a request, friendly or advice, or have to give order, it comes in imperative sentences. Next is, you have to make sentences by these all four types of sentences, even almost 10 sentences from declarative sentences in positive and negative both. Next 10 by interrogative sentences by using question mark, and next from exclamatory sentences by using exclamatory marks. And next form, imperative sentences, you have to request an order. You have already been taught in previous classes about in these sentences. So you have to make sentences by these types of sentence. Okay, and write in your fair copy. Okay, thank you very much.